guys. So we're here at this property. It's commercial property off of Bayshore Boulevard. It's really out of control here. The grass is nasty. It's overgrown over the concrete. We're gonna try to do what we can at this property. We're gonna do the best that we can. I'm not an expert. I tell you guys that, that's my slogan. I'm not a freaking expert. But I'm getting out in the community. I'm being the difference. I'm being the difference. That's our motto, being the difference. So I'm out here touching properties, touching homeowners, whatever I can do to continue to keep our city and our town clean, all right? I don't have all the equipment to really do an awesome job out here, but I have just enough equipment to do a basic lawn job that will make this place look better than it does now. So I ain't gonna talk no more. You guys are here, and I really appreciate you checking out the new series that AP is bringing to you here on the Blade Sign Cut channel. Let's get right into it.
I Thank you. Oh,
How did you enjoy that transformation, huh? How did you enjoy that? It's your boy AP here with a push mower and a weed eater. And I did somewhat of a good job, I think. I think I did. So let me know how you feel about this video down below in the comments. Like, share, subscribe to the channel. This is the Blaze Uncut, where me and Al Blaze get down in the dirty something, cut grass up. Love y'all. I appreciate y'all for supporting me. More videos are coming. I'm telling you, I'm out here busting my tail to take care of our community. And I want each and every one of you to do the same thing. Get out in the community and make a difference. Be the difference. Till next time, I need each and every one of you to like, share, subscribe, leave me some love. And until we meet again, cut it up.